Hi everyone, welcome back to the channel. I started to get a little bit nostalgic for the original rFactor, so I've installed the Lienz Festival of Speed conversion for rFactor 2. I know it's not one of the prettiest tracks, but it is one of the most mental, so deservedly it's going to get a mental car, and that's the McLaren M23. So I'm going to do 5 laps here with 16 cars on the grid, and I'm going to start from 8. Let's see how we go. I'll try and keep the first couple of corners clean. Stay out of trouble for the first lap and see if I can get a good start. We all know how my starts typically go, so here we go then. Wow, that must be my best start in a video so far, I think. Did I even make up a spot, maybe? Okay, so we've got a big left-hander coming up. Oh. I'm going to go through the S's here, got to make sure we stay off the wall. And this wall, pretty slippy as well. Oh, we've got to make this stick. It's got a new room. Come on. I think I did. We've made up another spot. Let's see what we can do here. Oh, that was a bit ugly. Okay, up to 5th. The looks of it. Okay, so we're on the right of the mountain now. Hard on the brakes here. Down to 2nd. Get some gas. Same again. Basically counter steer the whole way up. Down a 2nd. So we've got a good run onto the cutaway here where it's basically full gas. Try to keep off the Armco. Down a 4th. Down a 2nd. And full gas again. Until we drop to 2nd again. And now we're on our way back into the town. I seem to be a bit quicker here than the AI. I think it's because the downforce I'm running. I'm just doing a lift off because the cars get airborne. Over that brow. Okay, so now we're back in the town, and this is the most difficult part. This is coming into the cobbles, extremely slippy, and no real room for overtaking or mistakes. Now, I don't seem to be able to hang with the AI through here. Here I can, but the lead up to the start-finish line, I just seem to pull away right here. So slippy.
The lap was a 3:02.21.
Get off the grass, come on. Right. Made that loss back up. And a lap down. Let's see if we can't make up a spot. That stick, yeah. Oh, I think he lost it. Right, come up for chicane again. Sorry, the hairpin I meant. And back up the mountain. Throttle up here. Hard on the brakes again. Everyone locking up. Not going to keep it to go. I'm basically just sliding up there. to stick with these guys here, because I'm running a full downforce on this car. I don't think the AI are, and they seem to be able to pull away from me here into this section. I want to catch them again. Okay, here we go, back down into the town now. Try and pass here. Lift off a little bit to feel a bit quicker. Oof. I wonder if I can get around in here. Might try that next lap, so if I can stick a little bit closer to him. Okay. Take this corner, give it That's mental through there.
That was a
253.52. Okay, here we go. Made up that ground. Come on, come on, come on. Big left. I might be able to pass here. Yep. Okay. I should do the dive here or not. I don't think so. Pretty close. Hard on the brakes again. Come on, mate. What if this guy's damaged? Oh, he's pulling away up here. Come on. Ooh. That was almost going over. It's not right with this car in front. I don't think I'll be able to get past here though. Oof. Slow me up a fair bit then. Okay, yes, perfect. Hopefully he slows all that down. So we'll keep it together through here.
The lap was a 252.70.
Okay. This might be the first place hitter. Let's see if we can catch up. Come on, come on, come on. Ooh. I was sloppy. This and back on the gas, come on. Out on the gas. Nice and smooth through here. And a second. Flat out. Okay, let's set up a good line through here now. We've got no one holding us up. The only issue is, I don't actually have any kind of braking marker here now. I don't have a car in front of me. Not bad, not bad. Just jinx myself. Keep it off the bales. Go, 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 go.
That was a 250.39.
Okay, last lap. Here we go. Let's keep it together. No silly mistakes. Yeah, so if any of you have this track, give it a go, because it's just awesome. I mean, I've been out of sim racing for nearly 10 years, and this is, since I've come back about 3 or 4 months ago, this is probably the most engaging offline experience I've had. I really wish that Studio 397 would consider remaking this. I think it really deserves it. And I'd love to take part in an online festival again. I think that was one of the highlights of my previous sim racing life. Awesome memories. And the guys from ISI being online, cheering everyone on, that was pretty cool. So I'd love to see that again. Keep it together, come on. As we come down now, last time over the bridge. Oof. Flat out. Down to fifth, right down to the cobbles, down to third. Just take it easy here. You can hear the cars in the background. Okay, and across the line. Wow. Whew, well, that was awesome, guys. I hope you enjoyed that as much as I did. If you did, give it a like, click the subscribe button if you're not already subscribed, and hit the bell, and I'll be sure to upload some more content soon. See you all later, guys. Thanks. Bye.